me help you. Girl, what you trying to do? 'Cause I don't got a clue. No,
so if the guy is short, now you have to stand on the base like this, so that the car driver can see from the car. Hard line, huh?
I'm proud to be a policeman, as I had to my part to ensure law and order. In fact, my father and my grandfather were policemen too.
Is an open den, huh? When the wind blow, you can smell, no? You smell, that one is opium den, huh?
Sorry,
when I was a young boy, I passed certain house, when the wind blow, I smell, that house is opium den. They believe that make them strong, huh? They want to fall. So what happened to some of them?
War.
What war? Look,
die.
They join what? Gangs, gangsters, huh? Gangs. Okay, students, we won't continue. Now, I want you all to look at her to a police officer when one of the Japanese officers surrendered a samurai sword. That's a real samurai sword, not a fake one. Samurai sword, World War II, Japanese occupation. Yeah. One of the Japanese.
But very briefly, then I saw there was a wood. Okay, John, see this in the BBC. Police.
This is the boat.
Amiru!
Get up!